really interesting.
I just like the way you're explaining the stuff. Yeah. So it's like a different approach.
Yeah, it's not like the textbook
way. It's not the same.
And it's different from the other subjects. When we take other kind of tests, they don't teach us. They just directly give us the test and then we get the results. So we are getting really taught that this is how you should do it and this is right and this is wrong. So it's better.
We change our thinking for this. We change our thinking and
okay, it was very interactive and I like that we got to answer a lot of our questions and learn new things and also use new technology. So
it was a good and interactive class, and especially because we had to think a lot between the team members, so there was a lot of communication skills we could learn.
It's more of logical thinking and it's a difference from what we usually learn in class.
It gives confidence.
Yeah, confidence to speak. Yeah. You know, usually we are stuck into our books, but this is something out of the box. It's so beneficial.
It teaches us how not to, you know, just memorize it. It teaches how to learn in a different manner, not just read books in a simple way, so we understand better.
So, all you have to study the same things, but then the way you study it, it helps you get to know more ways to study it in a more effective way.
So, which subject do you think this will help you in?
Because of the information.
Science,
country,
history, and geography.
Yeah.
I think English.
Maths.
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 Like in
a
commercial application.
If suppose you want to go for a job application or anything,
you
don't need like these things.
It improves our language also, that you learn new words, new things that you would not have known.
I am a science student, so for me, in science, my logical reasoning would improve. So while I'm studying, understanding anything related, it's better to understand rather than simply memorize. So understanding anything will become easier comparatively than what it was before.
I think everyone
should
learn.
So much fun that we actually love Callido more than any other.
It has changed my life. Like now, very important. Everybody should take it. It should be a part of our school curriculum.